Good day everyone, I'm Jasmine Dimensikos from Repetrici. So for today's presentation, I will discuss my infographic which is all about the physical education. So first, what is physical education? So physical education is a process of learning, the context being mainly physical. So what is the purpose of this process? So the purpose of this process is to develop specific knowledge, skills and understanding and to promote physical confidence. So now we are talking about the benefits of physical exercise. So first is improves your mental health. So mental health and mood, during exercise your body releases chemicals that can improve your mood and make you feel more relaxed. Next is help control your weight. So along with diet, exercise plays an important role in controlling your weight and preventing obesity. And next is strengthen your bones and muscle. So regular exercise can help kids and teens build a strong bones. And children aged 5 to 17 years old should do at least 60 minutes physical activity every day. And next is reduce your risk of heart disease. So exercise strengthens your heart and improves your circulation. And lastly, help you quit smoking. So exercise may help it easier to quit smoking by reducing your craving and withdrawal symptoms. And also it can help us to limit the weight you might gain when you stop smoking. And additional information. So this picture will show that physical education or physical activity, it improves our mental health, weight, strengthen our bones and muscles, and reduce our heart, and also help us to quit smoking. And also, we need to drink more water after or before exercise. And physical education addresses the needs of the whole child positively impacting their physical, mental, and emotional health. So that's all for today. Thank you.